Oliver.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Good job. Well, today Weber is having a speaking test. Weber, introduce yourself.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tuấn. You can call me Weber. I'm 12 years old. I live in New York City. I'm from Vietnam. I'm a student at the Bình Phước Center. I'm in class 1B15. There are five people in my family. They are my dad, my mom, my sister, my baby, and me. My favorite food is a pizza. My favorite color is a red. My favorite animal is a dog. My favorite drink is a milk. My favorite toy is a bone. My favorite sport is a soccer. That's all.
Okay, good job. Your baby brother or baby sister?
Brother.
Baby brother. Don't say baby because you're baby. Not good. All right. Joking. What is your father's name?
His name is Tuyen.
How do you spell Tuyen?
Tuyen.
Good job. And what's your mother's name?
Her name is Thoan.
How old is she?
She is 39.
39. Good job. What can you do?
Yeah.
What can you do?
I can run.
Can you play soccer?
Yeah, I am. Yeah, I can.
Good job. What's this?
It's red pen.
Whose pen is this?
It's your pen.
Is it your pen?
No, it isn't.
Good job. Where is the pen?
It's on the table.
That's correct. Where is the table?
It's under the table. It's under the pen.
Good job. Are they red pens?
Yes, they are.
Good job. What have you got?
I have got one book.
Mm-hmm. Have you got a red t-shirt?
Yeah, I have.
Good job. What do you do in the morning?
I get up, brush my teeth, wash my face, have breakfast, and go to school in the morning.
Good job, very good. What time do you go to school?
I go to school at 6:15.
6:15. Good job. What are you doing now?
I'm speaking
with
you.
That's correct. Good job. Final question. What time does your mother cook?
She cook at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. Good job. Well, that was Weber. Weber, look at the camera.
Goodbye. Bye-bye.